Super Hobby Guys, and he's times here tonight. Watson, as they come down the back stretch, Marty got the right off. That means they're going to go for a Ferrara coming around. It's all up to Lexing and Jackson.
Tyler, out
17 Jimmy Bell, the 11 West Franklin, the 94 Ronnie Hunt, and the 77 Rick Willis. That's how they're supposed to line up. Let's see what they line up with. Rick Willis pulls over on that front row. And so it's going to be Donnie McElroy and Rick Willis on the front row as everybody else moves up. Jimmy Bell and Ronnie Hunt. That's the makeup for our second.
Gentlemen, my father is at Barry's house in the front row outside. Tell the starter of the feature. So that means Mike Sullivan will be inside. He'll be outside. Happy 61st birthday to Gene Buck. Gene has to hear from your family. Happy 61st birthday.
once again driving the number 9 car. And he did have liquid coming out of that race car all the way around those last two laps. Tom Bates, ladies and gentlemen. Some kind of a race out there. Those guys really putting on the steam and doing their thing. And he gets one of those Shapiro supply caps to put on, and also a trophy and a picture taken for a turn for a photo. laps are gone, and for a second the red flag came out. That's why those cars are parked on the straightaway. All right, now we're ready to go again. Well, lap number 10 coming up. Thank you. And it would have all been over with, but it wasn't. He pulled it out, and once again, he got himself a win by sheer determination and driving skill. Man, oh man, oh man. So when he comes around that race car, when he gets out of there, he's busy talking to his crew now, telling him exactly what happened. Now he's coming around, let him know you appreciate his driving. What do you say? Like I say, that move, Mike Ward, it makes that move anytime he gets up toward the front. And man, that should have gone either way, but it worked out for Ronnie Sandwich.
What a race.
fact, that's why the yellow and the survey came out at the same time. Well, folks, what a finish for the race, huh? Again, next Friday night, for the same show, but the mid-season championship for the Conaway models and the hobby cars. So until then, have yourselves a great week. Please drive carefully on your way home. Be nice to one another. And from all of us, thank you very much.